I'm going to show you how to export in 1080p on iMovie 09. So open up iMovie. As you can see, I already have a little clip here. So you want to export using QuickTime. Movie to MPEG-4 options. You want it to be MP4 H.264 16. You want it to be 200 kilobits. 1920 by 1080p. Current, then audio, AAC, LC music, frame rate, yeah, stereo, and to 44.100, best, and streaming, don't really need to mess with that, so then save. And upload to YouTube, and it's 1080p. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.